Here's a sneaky little method for you, but don't be telling your mates, keep it secret between me and you. Everybody associates open and emit feeder fishing with ground bait, but it's not always the case, and sometimes we have to put pellets in. What we use are micro pellets or 2mm pellets, soak them for 2 minutes until they become nice and spongy, and then what happens then, you get your open-ended feeder, you press it in once, two, three, turn it over, one, two, three, just squeeze it gently, not too firm, and you've got micro pellets in your feeder instead of ground bait. It's a deadly, deadly method. But in conjunction with that, you've usually got to have a pellet on the hook. Usually it don't work with other baits, you've usually got to have a pellet on the hook. But I promise you, it's a deadly method. Let's see if we can catch a few fish doing it.